Here comes Marc Márquez then. Bagnaia struggling. He's trying to hold it out. He's doing the Márquez trick of holding out on the outside. And Bignon now comes through.
Three abreast on the exit of the Dunlop chicane. How close do you want it in the sprint here in France? The crowd are on their feet. They're going wild.
Is he going to fall prey again into the Dunlop chicane? It's Márquez this time who goes through and forces Bagnaia wide.
Yeah, nothing that Bagnaia could do about that, was there, at all? This was the move. Look at that. Well, we say when push comes to shove, and that was some pushing and some shoving, wasn't it, into the Dunlop chicane. Bagnaia, I think it's fair to say he's been Márquez there, hasn't he? Didn't like that, did he? I think he's going to go early. He is. Just breezes on the inside of the Repsol Honda man. They'll top it out now on the brake. You can just see there, Bagnaia was going defensive into the Dunlop chicane. Nothing Márquez can do.